Hello students, today we will discuss about JEE Mains 2015 physics paper. Now we will discuss all the questions one by one. Okay, let us start. Hello students, let us move to the second question. The second question says that the period of oscillation of a simple pendulum is this. That you know, this is a general formula for the time period of a simple pendulum to t equals to 2 pi under root l by d. Measured value of l is 20 centimeter. So the length of the string is measured to be 20 centimeter, and that was measured. So it is a measurable value, so there must be some error. Centimeter known to 1 millimeter accuracy, that means the error is 1 mm. The possibility of error is in mm. So the least you can measure is 1 mm. That type of scale is instrument is used. So this is the least count. And time for 100 oscillations of a pendulum is found to be 90 seconds. So the time it measures is 90 seconds. That is the thing. Whether 100 oscillations or 2 oscillations, it doesn't matter. It measures 90 seconds. The seconds that is measured is 90 seconds. This is the length that is measured. Okay. Using a wristwatch. So this time was measured using a wristwatch of 1 second resolution. Resolution of 1 second means the wristwatch generally can measure 1 second. Less than 1 second it cannot measure. So that is the least count of the instrument. So therefore the watch can resolve 1 second. That you can see 1 second clearly. 1 second, then another 1 second. In between 1 second it cannot see it. So therefore the resolution in 1 second. Now the accuracy in the determination of G is, accuracy in the determination of G, the accuracy is found in terms of the percentage error. Okay, so you have to see what is basically the percentage error in the measurement of this G. So first of all, you see the formula is this. Okay. Now square both sides of the equation. So is it not there? So it's L by G. And from here, I write L equals to G T square divided by 4 pi square. From here, this is not there. Okay. So from here, we know we are interested in G, so therefore G will be 4 pi square L divided by T square. Okay. Now we know that delta G by G in 200 will be this 4 and pi square doesn't introduce any error, so only error will be in terms of L and T. So this will be delta L by L plus this is 2 times delta T by T, the whole of thing into 100. So this is the formula that we are going to use. Now to use the formula, we have to put the values properly. Now let me write the formula again. Delta G divided by G into 100 equals to delta L over L plus 2 delta T over T into 100. Now the percentage error in the measurement of the acceleration due to gravity, that is the accuracy in the measurement of this acceleration due to gravity, can be found by putting the values over here and then solving it. Delta L, as we have seen that the measured length L is 20.0 centimeter, so therefore this will be 20.0. But what is delta L? The least that is can count, that means the error introduced while you measure 20 centimeter length is the least count, that is 1 mm error is possible. So 1 mm is 0.1 centimeter, because least count given is 1 mm, which is 0.1 centimeter. So this is what you write here, plus 2 delta T, the wristwatch is used, so the 1 second is the least count. So for a watch, the least count time is least count for a watch is 1 second. So therefore, this will be 1 divided by time is 90 seconds. It has measured 90 seconds into answer. Now this you have to solve and get the answer. Now this is 1 by this is 20, so it is 200 plus this is 2 divided by 90, okay, into 100. So this comes out to be, I'll just take 100 inside, so it will be 100 by 200, 1 by 2, 0.5 plus this is 200 goes to 20 by 9 by 9 percentage. This comes out to be this is 0.5 plus this is 9 to the 18, 20 to 0, then 9 to the like that. So approximately this much percent, which is 2.7%, which is nearly 3%. So therefore the answer is 3% is the correct answer. You can see that we can approximate this to 3%. In approximation, you write the answer. So the error is the percentage error is 3%. That means the reading is the measurement is done in a very accurate manner, because error is 1, 2%, or 3% is okay. We consider that. Okay. Thank you. Then we'll move to the next question.